All right, YouTube. I am about to take you through this install that I just did on my Wave Runner. Okay, I got a Yamaha VX Deluxe. See it right there? Yamaha VX Deluxe 2017. Okay, I'll take you through what I've done here. Now, what I've installed on here is a set of two sets of kicker speakers, set of 4-inch kickers and a set of 6.5-inch kickers. I've matched that with a Kenwood Bluetooth amplifier. Take a look at it right there. Really nice amplifier. Excellent set of speakers. I'm pleased with it. You guys should be pleased with it too. They sound awesome. All right, let's get to the install right quick. Okay, what I did is I put the 4-inch speakers in the back of the Wave Runner, as you can see right here, and got the 6.5 inches in the front on the side, as you can see here. Okay, take around the other side right quick. Take a look at that. .6 on the side right there, and 4 inches back here. My goal basically was to try to install this stuff without cutting a lot of holes into my brand new Wave Runner, and I think it did a pretty good job. The only holes that I've cut in here are the holes for the speaker. I actually used a Dremel tool with a rotor bit that's actually made for fiberglass, and it actually worked pretty well for me. So if you're looking, you know, they've got hole saws and other things that you could use to cut this out, but an inexpensive way I did it was with the Dremel and a rotor bit made for fiberglass. All right, show you exactly what I did here. Go ahead and get this back seat off, and let's go ahead and release the front seat and pull it out. Okay, here. Okay, there we go. All right. The trick that I was trying to come up with here was a way to install this amplifier without drilling into the fiberglass and without laying it on the bottom here inside the Wave Runner or inside the storage compartments and things like that. So the idea I came up with was I cut a piece of plexiglass, and the seat supports right here are the screws that I used to mount the plexiglass. And basically what I did was I took the screws that were in here out, I put in longer bolts, and then I drill holes in the plexiglass and actually slid them onto the longer bolts at the bottom, and then I put another one in to secure it in place. Then I attached the amplifier to the plexiglass right here with 4 bolts and nuts. And as you can see, it's a pretty clean install. I used double-sided tape and Gorilla tape to secure the wires to the inside of the Wave Runner, as you can see right here. Okay, get my hand out of the way. And see what I did here. Now, as far as the controls, okay, the storage compartment up front, what I ended up doing was taking out the storage basket right here in the front and mounting the Bluetooth holder with the controller to the storage basket. So I did have to drill a couple of little holes in the storage basket. It was not a big deal. Okay, I'm not drilling holes into the wave runner itself, anything like that. And then I routed them, routed the wires. There's a, I don't know if you can see it back there. There's a grommet, I guess back there with the hole with the wires that are going from the controller down inside the wave runner to various places where they're supposed to be connected to. And that's what I ran the wires through. So I actually used the existing channel that they had in here to feed my wires through inside the wave runner to my amp and speakers and all that other stuff. Also installed a rocker switch right here that actually turns this controller on and off. As you can see right here. Okay, now let me let you guys take a listen to how this thing sounds. It sounds pretty awesome. Okay, go ahead and turn it on. And we'll go ahead and try to pair this. Actually, believe it or not, it already paired up with my phone. Didn't intend for it to do that. So I'll try to play it through my iPod, which you can pair it with that as well. But since it's already playing, we'll go ahead and let you guys get an idea of how this thing sounds. I mean, it cranks out some music here, man. Go ahead and get a little volume up on it.
I wait for you, I gotta know, I gotta know.
I don't want to run my neighbors off, but there you got it. Awesome system. Now I am ready for the wave. Good luck on your install. I hope this helps.